Greetings in the matchless name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I really feel privileged to share some few thoughts today in connection with Good Friday. If you want to grow as a Christian, you have to know Jesus and the significance of the cross of Jesus Christ. Amid this COVID-19, you may be going through tragedy and suffering. You may be suffering from depression, anxiety, and guilt. Just put your trust in Jesus. He has already given you healing and freedom on that rugged cross. In Isaiah chapter 55 verse 5, we are told that by His stripes we are healed. You may be a liar. You may be a prostitute. You may be a thief. You may be a person who commits murder. You might have done terrible sins against God in your secret room. Stop worrying. Stop focusing on those negative thoughts. Just repent and come to the cross, because there is forgiveness in the cross of Jesus Christ. The cross of Jesus Christ is the place where you will always find forgiveness. In Luke chapter 23, verse 34, Jesus said, "Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing." Jesus was denied, accused, beaten, scorned, and mocked, but He faced every situation with love and never gave up. He was obedient to His Father, and He always remembered that He had come to save the lost, no matter what happened. He carried the heavy cross so that you will live in heaven. He shed His blood so that you will be cleansed from all sin. He thirsted so that you will not thirst. He wore the crown of thorns so that you will be crowned in heaven one day according to what you do on earth. He died on the cross so that you will live in heaven. He humbly obeyed His Father till death. Jesus was wounded for our iniquities. He was bruised for our sins. The chastisement of our peace was upon Him, and by His bruises we are healed. While He was still on the cross, He had you in His mind. He knew that you are a sinner who has done a lot of evil things. That's why He said a prayer of forgiveness before He took His last breath. That's why He carried the heavy cross. He bore your sin, He bore your shame, and paid the price for every sin you committed against the living God. He loves you, and He knows you. Praise Him today. He deserves your praises. God bless you all. And thank you so much for listening to my message.